Recital with Buron, and she played her solo at District Solo Ensemble, earned an excellent rating. She's a member now of the horn section of the St. Cecilia Philharmonic, and she has a brand new horn. Congratulations.